Come on, give me an axe. Oh, no, no, no. I cannot be a hider. My whole family are seekers. Concealer, please don't fail me now.
Okay, let's see your mark.
Yes, I knew
it. Our girl is a seeker.
Now we can finally tell you how the game works.
So, of course, there's hiders and there's seekers, but everyone wants to be a seeker. The hiders are given a certain amount of time to hide, and then we get to go find them.
When you find the hiders, do you...
No, honey.
Okay.
We knock them out, and then we trade them in for money.
What?
If you turn in a family member that's a hider, you get a million.
Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid, because family members, they are worth a lot more than money, right?
I'd turn your butt in 5 seconds. Honey.
What?
You're sweating.
No.
You okay?
No. I actually think that I might be bleeding, so I'm gonna go wash my face. I'll be right back. Oh, shit. I knew it. The makeup came off.
What the?
Ellie.
No. You're a hider.
I can explain.
You little liar. I'm telling Mom and Dad. Kim's a hider.
What?
What?
She faked her mark.
I'm sorry.
Why would you do that?
Because I was scared.
Attention. The game has begun. All hiders now have 2 hours to find a hiding spot.
Go hide.
No.
You have to.
Just don't let us find you.
But
hide now, damn it. Get out of here. This is my spot.
I don't know where to hide. All the flights are booked and all the buses are filled.
What am I gonna do?
Shh! Listen, you're about to get caught. Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go.
You're a seeker. You're trying to trick me.
This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now. Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her. We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her!
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit.
Quick, in there!
Whoa, wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now come on!
I am not going down there. I don't even know if I can really trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now. We'll be safe down here.
Why are you helping me?
Because you... Who gave you that necklace?
My sister.
Get rid of that necklace. Your sister is tracking you.
No, she wouldn't.
Oh, yes, she would. We need to keep moving.
No.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I want to know why you came out of nowhere like some ninja and saved me, but you don't even know me.
It's because you remind me of my sister who got traded in by my family.
They traded in your sister for $1 million?
Yeah, and from then on, I've been trying to protect all the hiders I can.
What was that?
They found my tunnel. I'll distract them, you run.
No, I'm not gonna leave you.
Yes, you are. I'm not losing another girl on my watch. Now go!
Ellie?
Found you.
You're it.
Oh.
Sorry, sis.
That necklace led me right to you. Time to get my million.
Nighty-night, Kim. Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in Hider Prison, and that's our uniform. They think we're related.
Really?
I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family.
Do you have a brother that's a hider?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in.
He is so worried about you.
There has to be some way out of here.
After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing. It's time to see how little he has. What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie. Where's your boyfriend?
He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah?
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
Vandaag gaan 'n goeie dag wees. Wag. Hoekom praat ek hierdie vreemde taal? Mama? Mama, asseblief help. Ek praat hierdie vreemde taal en ek weet nie hoekom nie.
Honey, that's your soulmate's language.
My sielsgenoot se taal?
Yes, and you'll only be able to speak English again once you meet him.
Wonderlik. Ek is geskroef.
Hey Giselle.
Goeiemôre Jessica.
Why are you speaking Afrikaans?
Dis nie my skuld nie. My sielsgenoot praat hierdie taal.
Girl, you're gonna struggle to find him.
Ja, dis wat ek ook gedink het. Kom, ons moet klas toe.
Giselle, can you give me the answer to number 7?
Ja, ek het gekry 69.
I'm afraid I don't understand. By the way, class, we're getting a new student today. He's an exchange student from South Africa, so please be nice. Giselle, can you give me the answer to number 7?
Ja, ek het gekry 69.
I'm afraid I don't understand. By the way, class, we're getting a new student today. He's an exchange student from South Africa, so please be nice. Girl, did you see the new guy? Isn't he so cute?
Ja, ek het. En weet jy van waarof is hy?
Yeah, he's from South Africa.
En wat praat hulle in Suid-Afrika?
They speak Afrikaans. Wait, that means he's your...
Yep. En ons het 'n wenner.
Giselle, this literally means the new kid is your soulmate.
Ja, Jy het uiteindelik 2 en 2 bymekaar gesit.
You have to go talk to him.
Is jy mal? Ek kan nie met hom praat nie. Ek is te senuweeagtig.
You're gonna have to get over it because he's on his way here.
Hey, I'm Michael.
Giselle, this literally means the new kid is your soulmate.
Ja, jy het uiteindelik 2 en 2 bymekaar gesit.
You have to go talk to him.
Is jy mal? Ek kan nie met hom praat nie. Ek is te senuweeagtig.
Well, you're gonna have to get over it because he's on his way here.
Hey, I'm Michael. And you are? Oh, you can't speak?
No, she can... No, apparently she can't. Girl, I can't believe you just did that.
Wat anders moes ek doen? Ek is te bang om met hom te praat.
Well, if you don't talk to him, you're never gonna be able to speak English again.
Ja, ek weet.
If you don't go talk to him today, I'm gonna tell him you were lying.
Alright, alright. Ek sal met hom praat.
Good choice.
Hallo, jy het gesê jou naam is Michael?
Wait, you're speaking Afrikaans? That means you're my...
Hallo, jy het gesê jou naam is Michael?
Wait, you're speaking Afrikaans? That must mean you're my...
Jou sielsgenoot?
Exactly, but why are you still speaking Afrikaans and I'm still speaking English?
Nou dat jy dit noem, ja, dit is nogals vreemd. Ek wonder hoekom praat ek nog steeds Afrikaans en jy nog steeds Engels.
I don't know, but it's really weird.
Ek gaan gaan probeer uitvind. Jessica, kan ek gaan met jou praat?
Yeah, girl, what's up?
Okay, ek het met Michael gepraat, maar ek praat nog steeds Afrikaans.
Giselle, that just means he's not your soulmate.
Wie anders is dit dan? Ek ken niemand anders wat Afrikaans is nie.
Did you know that Michael has a brother?
Wag, wat? Het hy 'n boetie?
Yeah, I just met him this morning.
Jessica, kan ek gou met jou praat?
Yeah, girl, what's up?
Okay, so, ek het met Michael gepraat, maar ek praat nog steeds Afrikaans.
Giselle, that just means he's not your soulmate.
Wel, as dit nie hy is nie, wie is dit dan? Ek ken niemand anders wat Afrikaans praat nie.
Well, did you know Michael has a brother?
Wag, wat? Het hy 'n boetie?
Yeah, I just met him this morning.
Dink jy dis dalk hy?
There's one way you could find out.
Okay, waar kan ek hom kry?
I think he's in the cafeteria.
Okay, ek gaan met hom gaan praat.
Giselle, there you are. I've been looking for you.
Michael, hallo. Ek soek eintlik jou boetie. Ek moet met hom praat.
Why do you want to speak with my brother?
Ek wil jou nie seermaak nie, maar ek dink jou boetie is dalk my sielsgenoot.
That's impossible. It's me. Hey, I'm Jake. I'm Michael's brother.
Hi, I'm Giselle.
Hey, Mommy. Can I ride the bus to school with my friends?
No, honey. I'll walk you.
Okay. Hey, Mom. Can I go to the mall with Jessica? Her mom's taking us.
You can go, but I'm driving you.
Okay, yeah. That's fine. Hey, Mom. There's this school trip. Can I go?
How long is the drive?
About 3 hours.
No, sorry. You can't go.
Okay. Hey, Mom, I'm finally 16. Can I please learn how to drive?
No.
But both my sisters got to learn at my age.
I said no.
This is not fair.
Hey, girl, are you coming with us to Jackson's party tonight?
I would love to, but I can't.
Is this about the whole driving thing? I'll take you. I have my license.
You know what? Yes. Pick me up at 7.
I'll follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I've never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and pavement calls. I've been everywhere with you. That's true. We laugh until we think we'll die. Barefoot on a summer night, nothing can be sweeter than with you. And in the streets you're running free, like it's only you and me. Geez, you're something to see. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you.
You can only say yes. Yes.
Sweetie, does this dress make me look fat?
Yes.
You really think that?
Yes.
You're such a disappointment. Do you know that?
Yes.
Giselle, will you do today's homework for me?
Yes.
Really? I wasn't expecting you to say yes. Will you do the whole week's homework for me?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, thanks. You're the best.
Yes.
Class, today we're doing a pop quiz.
Yes.
Giselle, you seem really excited about the quiz.
Yes.
Should we throw in a surprise presentation too?
She better say no. If she says yes, she's done.
Yes.
Hey, babe, I think we should break up.
Yes.
Wait, so you want to break up too?
Yes.
You're cheating on me, aren't you?
Yes.
You can only say no.
No.
Honey, do you want some breakfast?
No.
But it's your favorite, chocolate chip pancakes.
No.
Are you okay? Should I call a doctor?
No.
Giselle, did you finish the assignment?
No.
Are you planning to finish it?
No.
And you just earned yourself detention.
No.
That's it. Go to the principal's office.
Giselle, do you have a date to prom yet?
No.
I heard Chad's gonna ask you.
No.
But I thought you were in love with Chad. Giselle, he's coming.
No, 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 no.
Hey, Giselle. Will you go to prom with me?
No.
Is that a yes or a no?
No.
Whatever. I'm out of here.
No.
I'm a gummy, gummy, gummy.
Stop playing.
Gummy.
Playing is against the law. You're lucky no one saw you, or else you would have been killed.
Catch. Let's play. We're not allowed. We'll get killed. That's only if they see us. No one's around. Okay. Catch. 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 Catch.
Were you girls playing?
No, I wasn't. It was just her throwing the ball. I wasn't playing.
No, she was playing too.
No, I wasn't. No, puppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball?
No, puppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball? Were you playing?
I wasn't playing. I was just teaching the puppy not to play.
Good work, kid. I'll kill the dog.
No!
Brianna, we're all gonna hang out after school. Are you coming?
A hangout? Are you crazy?
Relax, we're all just gonna talk and study. There's gonna be no games or playing.
Okay.
Hey, we should all play spin the bottle.
No! I thought we were just going to study. We're not allowed to play.
What, are you scared? Are you a chicken?
No, I just don't want to die.
All right, I'll go first.
I can't believe you're actually doing this.
Look at that, the bottle landed on you.
That is not happening.
Were you playing a game? No, I wasn't. It was Brianna's idea.
Beach? What's this?
It's a new thing started by the government. You're given a certain amount of words a day and you must use all of them or else.
Well, I only have 18 words today. That shouldn't be hard to use.
Brianna, how many words do you need to use today?
18.
Wow, you're so lucky. I've got 5,000 words I have to use today, so I have to talk super fast and I have to use lots and lots of words. Talk, 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 talk. I can't stop talking, can't stop talking. The day is almost done. Did you use all your words?
Yes.
These are my last words, too.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Honey, what's wrong?
I got 100,000 words to use today. How can I use all those words?
You'll have to try your best.
I don't understand. I only had 55 words. Now I have so many.
What's wrong with your voice?
I lost my voice talking so much yesterday. I won't be able to use all my words.
No, no. You can do it. You can.
I can hardly talk.
I want to switch my words back. Hello? The government? Are you there? God? Misty, keep on trying to talk. Today's not over yet.
I can't. It's okay. It's not your fault.
I heard from your best friend's mom she passed away. She couldn't use all her words. Are you okay?
Yes. I'll be okay.
You should really be more careful.
No, wait. I think you might be my soulmate. He drives a Ferrari with no license plates. Maybe he's not as innocent as I thought.
Natalia, are you okay? What's wrong?
No, nothing. I'm good.
Really? You're gonna lie to me? Okay, guess I'll leave you alone.
Fine, but you have to swear not to tell the boss.
So your soulmate saved your life, and now you've gone soft and don't want to kill him.
That's true, except for the going soft part.
Well, now the boss is going to kill you.
I know, this is why we can't tell him. You promised, remember?
I know. I'm not the one that has a debriefing with him tonight, though.
You eliminated him?
Yes, sir, I did.
That's a good girl. Did anyone see you?
No, no one saw me.
Very good. Very good.
Actually, I should be going now, so...
Get back here. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying.
Oh, no, Natalia.
Can I stay at your place tonight? I don't think I can make it back home.
I can't believe he didn't kill you.
Yeah, well, right now I'm kind of wishing that he did. He said I have one more chance to finish the job. I don't even know how he knew I was lying.
Actually, I think I do.
Because you told him?
Oh. That is for thinking I would ever do that. Come on.
Okay, then how did he know?
I think your soulmate is the boss's son.
What? You're sure you saw him in the boss's driveway?
Yep, I took a picture of his car. This is him, right?
Yeah, damn it, that's him. I don't understand this. If he's his son, then why does he want me to kill him?
I don't think they get along very well.
Well, the boss gave me 24 hours to get rid of him, and if I don't, I'm dead.
You ready?
Yeah.
I already killed my soulmate. Don't worry, it's not that bad. Natalia, do you see any sign of him?
No, not yet. Wait, scratch that, I think I see him. But he's too far. I need to get closer. Freeze.
Hey, easy now. My dad put you up to this, didn't he?
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I don't have a choice.
Natalia, kick the shark.
You know, you have really pretty eyes.
Flattery isn't gonna work on me.
Well, if you're gonna kill me, then do it. But you're wrong about not having a choice.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm willing to help you eliminate my father. This is your call. Do you trust this guy or not?
You know what? Yeah. I do.
Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now where's the body?
It's in the trunk.
Show it to me. I want to see it.
There you go. See for yourself.
There's nothing here.
Surprise.
Hey, Dad.
I can't believe you were going to have me kill your own son.
This is a setup? Oh, Natalia. And to think you were my favorite. Have you forgotten about the chips in the back of your heads?
So what? They're just trackers.
No, Gretchen. They're a little more than that. If I die, so do you too.
Fine. Then so be it. Because a life working for you isn't a life worth living.
Natalia, wait.
I have to.
He's bluffing.
I'm not. So be a good girl and put that...
Told you he was bluffing. You two scared the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm just happy to be free.
So, are we gonna address the elephant in the room?
Are you referring to my kill count?
Oh, that's right. He knows your number. Okay, come on, tell me.
Look, I don't want to say it, okay?
Listen, I killed my soulmate for no reason. The only joy I will get is knowing your kill count. Do you really want to deprive me of that joy?
Fine, it's... 269.
I couldn't hear you.
Oh, come on, just say it.
It's 269, okay?
Oh, no. You need to change that number right now. Go kill a rat or something.
I'm not gonna go kill a rat. That's not even how the body count works.
Excuse me. I'm looking for a girl. You, come with me.
No, thanks.
I wasn't asking, sweetheart.
Hey.
Kay, not gonna lie, that was kinda hot.
I got you, babe. There's more of them coming.
Looks like I'm changing that number. It's done. This guy better be paying me double. Or I can handle that.
So, did you get your soulmate's number yet?
Yeah, I did. It's 4. How about yours?
Oh, wow. Mine's 60.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I mean, my number's more than that.
I got this guy. You take that one.
Copy that. Nice one.
What the hell? Guess what?
What?
My soulmate's number just got bumped up to 7.
So?
So, that means that he was having, you know, a threesome.
It's not that kind of body count.
It's not? Then what does the number represent?
It's our soulmate's kill count.
So that means that he could see every time I...
Yep.
Oh, this is not good.
You're overreacting.
Do you know what my kill count is?
No, because you won't tell me.
Exactly, because it's really bad.
Oh, please. Is it more than mine?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not like this guy is a saint.
I know, but 7 compared to my number is like nothing.
Hang on, it's the boss.
So, what do you think?
He wants us to take out our soulmates.
Like, take them out on a date? Or like, eliminate them?
Obviously the second one. You know we can't have attachments.
Well, I'm not gonna do that, are you?
Natalia, you know what our boss will do if we don't.
I really don't want to kill him.
Oh, thank God.
Not you, you idiot.
Natalia, we don't have a choice.
Hey, can you hear me? I'm getting a lot of static on my...
Let me see your hands. This is for killing all my men.
Bye, Mom. I'm going to class.
Wait, let me see your neck. Why didn't you put on the makeup?
I ran out.
Oh, great. Well, looks like you're not going to school.
What? Come on, it's so small. I can cover it with my hair and no one's even gonna notice.
I said no!
You know what will happen if people see that mark? They'll start to ask questions.
And I'll get taken away.
I know.
I'll buy you makeup when I get back. I love you.
I love you more.
I love you most. See you after work.
I had a big test today and I'm not supposed to miss it. No one's gonna notice this. I'll just take the test and come right back.
Great job on your test today.
Thanks.
Hey, what's that on your neck? I've seen that mark before.
Let me see.
Yes, that mark, it means you're royalty.
What?
You must be the lost princess. Legend says you have powers.
Powers? What? No, I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to trick me so you can take me away. Well, that's not gonna happen.
I'm home. What's wrong?
Something happened.
Who else saw the mark?
Just that teacher, but she said something about me being a lost princess.
You, a princess, please. Just look at your chubby little face. You look nothing like royalty. You must never go outside again.
Never?
Yes, you've been exposed. It's much too dangerous now. Don't be so sad, dear. I know. I'll go get you some food. You just relax. Watch some TV. This just in, a teenage boy is on the run from the cops today after allegedly stealing a crown from the royal family.
Mom? Mom?
Jeez, who designed these locks?
That is definitely not Mom. He's probably here for my mark. Good thing I have some more makeup.
Whoa, wasn't expecting anyone to be home, but hey.
Stay back, I'm warning you. I'm highly trained in the art of... origami.
Isn't that paper folding?
I was kind of hoping you wouldn't know what that was.
Relax, dollface. I'm not here to hurt you. I'm here to stash something. So, if you'll excuse me.
I just knocked him out. I wonder what he was trying to stash. A crown. This must be from the royal family. Mom's home. I gotta hide him.
Riley, I'm tired. Please give me a hand massage.
I will, but after. Right now, I wanted to tell you that you don't have to worry about me going outside anymore.
I told you it's too dangerous.
No, Mom, I can protect myself because I just...
Enough!
Now I'm the bad guy.
You didn't have to yell.
I'm so sorry, Riley. I've just been so stressed out trying to keep you safe. I really need that massage.
Do you feel better now?
Yes, thank you. You always make me feel better, dear.
Now, do you promise you won't try and go outside?
I promise. I don't know what I was thinking.
That's a good girl. Well, I'm off to my date, and if all goes well, I might just bring you home a new father.
Okay, wake up.
Whoa, what the? Did you tape me to this chair?
Actually, yes. I did, but I'll be asking the questions here. I want to know why you have this.
Hey, you went into my bag?
You went into my house.
Listen, I didn't want to have to do this, but you give me no choice. I'm gonna have to do the look. Huh, that usually makes the girls go crazy. What's that on your neck?
The makeup must have come off.
Well, here's your bag back. Thank you. Ugh.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh no, your bump got worse.
No, it's fine, really.
Hey, just let me see it.
What the? It's gone. How'd you do that?
I don't know.
Wait, the X on your neck, healing powers? You're the lost princess.
Why does everyone keep saying that? I look nothing like royalty. Have you seen my face?
Yeah, I'm looking at it. That's why I call you Dollface, because you're cute. What's your real name?
Riley.
Well, Riley, everyone knows that the royal family had a daughter that went missing 18 years ago. And how old are you?
18.
Listen, I think you may have been kidnapped.
No, I know my mom, and she would never do something like that.
Is that your mom in that photo?
Yeah.
She looks nothing like you. You should come with me. I'm pretty sure that you're in... Ugh! She's not going anywhere.
Now I'm the bad guy.
Okay, what's my superpower? What is this?
It's your birthday. What special power did you get?
I don't know. There's just a bunch of colors over my head.
Colors?
Yeah, there's blue.
What happened?
Nothing. You just have blue lines on your face now.
Oh. I selected it.
It's so funny. She doesn't even get a real power.
Hey! Why would you say that?
What? I never said anything.
That was so weird.
Hey, happy birthday!
Hey, my dude Jim!
She'll never know how madly in love with her I am.
You're in love with me?
What? How did you know that?
Whoa, I can read minds.
Hey, is your birthday party still on at your place?
Yes, of course it is.
I really hope her mom's there. She is so fine.
I'm so over this whole mind reading thing, and stay away from my mom. I wonder what superpower Red will give me. Oh, I forgot. Puts lines on my face. I don't feel any different.
Guess what? My crush asked me out, and we're going on a date tonight.
Danger.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Why? You're never happy for me.
No, you don't understand. It gave me a danger warning.
A what? It looks safe to cross now. Let's go.
Danger.
Wait!
Whoa, that was close. Your power's actually, like, really useful. Hey, I invited Jim to come study with us.
Jim? Okay, but you know he's, like, madly in love with me, right?
Really? Since when?
Danger. Danger. Danger.
Oh, that must be Jim. I'll be back. I'll go Danger. Let him in.
Wait, no. Let's see what power Black gets me.
What new power did you get?
I'm not sure yet. 63 years left?
Hey, Brianna, cool lines in your face. Very rad.
5 years left?
What?
Oh, it shows me how many years people have left to live.
Huh?
I would start taking better care of your health. You don't have much time left.
You're crazy.
63 years.
Why do you keep saying that?
That's how long you have left to live.
What? No way. I deserve way more than that. I have to study really hard if I want to go to med school next year.
I think it's better if you just live in the moment.
No, med school's my dream.
Yeah, but life is very unpredictable. You never know. In a year, you could be gone.
You're just jealous you can't get into med school.
What power will I get for purple? Ooh, purple kind of suits me.
Why haven't you left yet? It's 9 a.m.
9 a.m.? No way, I'm gonna be late for school. What's happening?
Whoa, how did you get here? You're lucky. You made it just in time for the bell.
Whoa, I can teleport. Class was so easy.
Oh no, I forgot my bag.
I got you, bestie. I got your bag, bestie.
Thank you.
And I also got this.
What's that?
It's the answers for the upcoming science test. I teleported into Mrs. Jennings' office and I took them. And the best part is, no one could have saw me go in. Because I didn't. I teleported.
Brianna, we saw that you took the answers.
Principal Smith, how is that possible? I never even went in.
You know we have security cameras, right?
I forgot about that. Gotta go. All right, it's time to see what the last power is. Brown. Ugh, looks like shit. Hey, Bessie.
Hey, Brianna. Where are you?
What are you talking about? I'm literally right here.
All right, wherever you're hiding, come out.
I'm right in front of you.
No, you aren't.
Whatever joke you're playing or prank or whatever, it's not funny.
Looks like Brianna's absent today.
What? No, I'm literally right here.
I can hear you, but I can't see you. Come out this instant.
Why can nobody see me? Oh, that must be my new power. I can be invisible. How do I turn this off? Oh.
When did you get here?
Time to spy on people. What is my bestie doing over there with my boyfriend?
Brianna can never know the truth about our love.
Hey!
This is my daughter.
Hi.
Oh, hello. And how much time do you have left to talk?
I have 2 hours left.
Perfect. I've been dying to get to know my future stepdaughter. And that's how I met your daddy.
Wow, that was a really long story.
I know, and I haven't even let you talk. Go on, it's your turn.
Well, I like to play.
Oh no, are you all out of talking time? Well, there's always tomorrow.
10 minutes? Are you kidding me?
And so I regret this is ready.
Hey, Ingrid, my dad wanted me to...
Yes, the best thing is he's built the bridge. No, he didn't expect a thing. How long were you standing there for?
You little gold digger. I'm telling my dad.
Dad, you won't believe what I just heard Ingrid saying.
I told you to get her. Your breakfast is getting cold.
No, forget about her breakfast, okay? Ingrid is a...
A what, Anne? Spit it out. Oh boy, you're out of talking time, aren't you?
Did I hear Anne is all out of speaking time?
Yeah, poor thing barely got to talk at all today. Wait, Anne, just text me what you want to say. What's the matter? Don't tell me you forgot to charge your phone again. You're kidding me.
Anne, that's not really responsible behavior.
I agree. But hey, I gotta go to work, so text me once you charge your phone.
Hello, Anne. I'm really sorry, but I can't let you do that.
Don't worry, I'll keep it safe.
Why didn't you text me?
Dad, she took my iPhone and my iPad. You did?
Oh, would you look at that? She found another way to communicate. And yes, I did, because I caught her watching some inappropriate videos.
Anne, is that true?
She won't admit it, darling, but I did catch her, and she really needs some discipline.
Oh! Anne, that's it. You're grounded. Get out of here. Ingrid, I'm so sorry. This behavior is not like her.
Don't worry about it, darling. I think I do know a way you can make it up to me, though. Let's start by getting that shirt off of you. Yes! Oh my gosh, she is so busted.
Dad, guess what? I got 5 hours of talking time today.
You better be using that time to apologize to Ingrid.
No, Dad, there's something that I need to tell you.
No, first eat your breakfast. You have plenty of time to talk.
Okay, I finished my food. Can I please talk to you now?
Okay, but thank Ingrid for the breakfast.
Wait, she made this?
Yes, even after you were so disrespectful to her. So I want an apology to her first, and then we'll talk.
No, Dad, wait. Don't give me that little laugh. I have 5 hours of talking time, so my dad is going to find out exactly what you...
Are you okay, Anne? There you go. Now just rest, darling.
You sure she's all right?
Yes, I think it's just a bad flu bug. Don't worry, I'll watch over her while you're at work.
Oh, thank goodness you're up.
Dad?
Yeah, hey, how are you feeling?
What time is it?
It's 4 p.m. You were asleep for almost the whole day. Luckily, Ingrid watched over you.
Ingrid did this to me. She...
Oh, you're all out of talking time. Oh, you want your phone? Well, sweetheart, Ingrid accidentally broke it. But don't worry, I'm gonna get you a new one. Also, don't freak out, but we moved our wedding date up to next weekend. Look, I know this is a lot to take in, but the venue that we wanted had an opening, and we just had to take this opportunity.
All right, this time, no messing around. Dad, Ingrid is a liar, and you won't believe what she's hiding from you.
Sweetheart, I think I know what you're talking about.
You do?
Yep, she told me the news this morning.
Yes, darling, I told him I'm pregnant.
What?
I'm so happy for us, Ingrid. Anne's always talking about how she wanted a little sibling.
This isn't over, Ingrid.
Really? Because I think it is. Face it, darling, I have your daddy wrapped around my little finger.
And if you cause any more trouble, I'll convince him to ship you up to boarding school.
Here, Anne, take out the trash. Your daddy and I are going golfing.
Seriously? Wait a minute, is this her pregnancy test? That little liar, she's not even pregnant. Oh, it's time to expose her, but what better time to do that than her wedding day?
Ugh, this is ridiculous.
What's the matter?
I only got 3 hours of talking time.
Oh, I'm sure that won't be a problem.
Listen here, you little brat. If you do anything today to ruin my wedding, you'll regret it. I'm almost out of talking time. What if I can't say I do?
Ingrid, it's gonna be okay.
Yeah, and if you can't talk, you can always just nod. That'll work just fine.
Yeah, exactly.
Darling, could I speak to Anne alone for a moment? I know you're planning to ruin my wedding. I can sense it.
Oh, Ingrid, I would never do such a thing.
Then why do you seem so damn happy?
Because I know that you're not really pregnant.
Oh, I see. So you're going to try and expose me. Well, do you really think your daddy will believe you?
Yes, I do, because I have proof.
Really? Well, would it happen to be on this phone?
How did you...
Ingrid, it's time for the wedding.
Coming, darling. Now, why don't you just fetch?
No! Oh, thank goodness it's not broken.
So, how many do you have?
One.
Oh, I'm so sorry, sweetie. I'm sure it'll be better next year. Hey, girl. Any luck this year? It's okay. I'll be here for you. Come on. Let's get to class. Oh, look. It's the loser that never talks. Any words this year? I'll take that as a no. Oh, shut up, Olivia. Excuse me? Oh, look. The mute is all alone. No one to stand up for her this time. What's that? Did you want to say something? I thought so. Oh, honey, you're home. Did you have a good day at school? Do you want to talk about it? Oh, no, sorry, sweetie. I didn't mean... I can finally speak. Morning, honey.
Good morning, Mom.
You're talking.
I'll tell you all about it later. I'm going to school.
That's awesome.
Guess what?
Wait, how are you talking?
The system offered me to steal Olivia's words.
Giselle, that's a criminal offense.
Wait, what?
Yeah, they can lock you up for it.
I had no idea. I'm gonna get into so much trouble. How does she even have infinite words? Hey, is it possible for somebody to have infinite words?
Infinite words? No way.
Well, Olivia did. Now I have them.
Giselle, please report to the principal's office immediately.
They know.
Giselle, please report to the principal's office immediately.
They know.
Just relax, you don't know that. Go in there and act like you know nothing.
I'll try.
You can do this.
Did you see me, Mr. Fitz?
Yes, hi. I presume you know about Olivia's words?
Yeah, I may have heard about it.
Do you have any idea who might have stolen them?
No, I have no idea.
If you're lying to me, you're going to be in big trouble.
I promise, I don't know anything.
Okay then, be sure to let me know if you do.
I will. What am I going to do, though? I'm going to find out I'm lying and...
Giselle?
Olivia?
I should have known it was you.
No, this is all a big misunderstanding.
Save it. You're going to be locked up for a long time.
Wait. If I have your words, how are you talking?
That doesn't concern you now, does it? The only important thing here is I found out who stole them.
No, please. I can explain.
Giselle, Olivia, come with me. Giselle, Olivia, come with me.
I'm sorry, but who are you?
I'm here regarding Olivia's words. We're going to sort this out.
Okay. Where are we?
Leave the questions to me. Did you or did you not steal Olivia's words?
Well, yes, I did, but it's not my fault.
Stop lying. She did steal them. You better start telling the truth. How did you take them?
The system offered me to steal them.
That's impossible.
I promise you, I'm telling the truth.
How many words did you steal?
It says she had infinite.
Well, that's impossible. Unless she's been stealing yours.
Wait. So she's been stealing my words all along?
Of course I have. And I would have gotten away with it too, if it wasn't for you.
I can't believe this.
I'm so sorry about the confusion, miss.
It's okay. At least she's locked up now.
We have taken away all of her words and given them back to you.
Thank you.
Please wish for me to pass my test.
What? No. Leave me alone.
How do you have one wish left? Everyone used theirs up as kids.
Well, I was a very smart child, and I saved mine.
Hey, looking nice today. Do you want to sit next to me for lunch,
or...
You know, my car broke down today.
Oh, so this is why you wanted to sit with me?
No, I mean, I wanted to...
Save it, Grayson. You just want to use me like everyone else.
Can you please wish for...
Stop it. Everywhere I go, people are asking me for wishes like I'm some sort of genie. So you know what? I wish for everyone to have 3 more wishes.
Hey, I didn't get any more. What happened?
I wish for you to stop talking.
Mm.
I have unlimited wishes.
Bro, she can give us anything we want.
Get her! She has infinite wishes. Get her!
I wish I was home.
Honey, you're home early.
Yeah, I actually got unlimited.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Are you even listening to me?
Sorry, can't hear you.
I wish for her to take her AirPods off and to smash them on the floor.
Why did I just do that? Hey, it's Wish Girl.
I have a name.
Yeah, but no one cares. Now give us wishes.
Oh, I don't think so. I wish for everyone at the school to forget that I have unlimited wishes.
Wait, what was I talking to you about?
Don't move.
I wish.
Uh-uh. Don't even think about it. Read what's on the paper.
I am not reading this.
Read it or things are gonna get ugly.
I wish to become a genie?
Great. Now come with me.
Where are we?
Your new home.
What? How do you even know me?
Someone at your school told me yesterday.
Oh man, I should have wished for everyone to forget sooner.
You're gonna give me wishes.
Not gonna happen.
Oh yes it is. I wish to be a billionaire.
You must hold hand to activate wish.
Oh, okay, come here. No way! I just got $1 billion in my account! Now I wish for a horse. Nice! Now I wish for a Rolex watch.
Can I please take a break now? I'm tired.
You're lucky I'm a nice guy. Alright, you can have a little break. Come on.
You know, when I said I wanted to sit down, this wasn't what I meant.
Enough complaining. Don't make me wish for you not to speak.
What am I gonna do? I wish that I was free.
Error, you may only grant wishes for others.
Psst, Melanie!
Grayson, what are you doing here?
I saw that guy take you, so I followed you.
Why didn't you just call the police?
Oh, maybe I should have done that. Okay, I'll go call them right now.
No, wait. Actually, you can help me. All you have to do is just say one wish.
What? A wish?
Just wish for me not to be a genie anymore.
But everyone used up all their-
Damn it, Grayson, just repeat after me. I wish for Melanie to not be a genie anymore.
For Melanie not to be a genie anymore.
Hey,
I wish for him to disappear.
That's not gonna work. I wish I was free.
Out of wishes.
Okay, guess that's not gonna work either. Grayson, a little help, please.
What are you gonna do, kid, huh? I was thinking of doing this.
That's what you get, creep.
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, here. The cops found these on him.
Thanks. I guess those Taekwondo classes really paid off.
Yeah, but can you explain what the genie stuff was all about?
You know, I wish I could, but I think it's best if I don't. Alright, girls, on the count of 3, reveal your symbols to me.
1, 2, 3.
I got a heart!
I got a diamond!
I got a star. What did you say, Denise? I said I got a star.
What? Mom! Isn't that symbol the same one that...
Cover that up. What? But why would I need to? Don't question me. Just do it. Aunt Cora, I covered it up, see?
Good. Now if anyone is to ask you about your symbol, you'll simply say you didn't get one. Do you understand?
I feel so bad you didn't get a symbol.
It's fine. Don't worry about me.
Well, I found out Jake and I both have a circle.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna go show him.
Yeah, go ahead.
Movie star Caleb Woods reveals a symbol. Take a look.
Caleb, show us your symbol.
Guys, come on. I got somewhere to be. Please.
Oh, come on.
All right. It's a star, okay?
Is that the mail?
Yeah.
Give it to me. This is it!
I want to open it!
No, I got it first!
Girls, please, at least try to act civilized.
We won!
Oh my gosh, we did!
Let me see that. We are pleased to inform you that your whole family has been invited to a once-in-a-lifetime movie premiere. Do you know what this means? You two are going to have a chance to hook up with a big-time movie star.
This is crazy! Oh my gosh!
I called dibs on Caleb Woods.
Wait, he's gonna be there?
Of course he's gonna be there!
He's the star of the movie, you idiot!
We have no time to waste. We have to get you two some outfits. What about me? It said everyone in the family was invited. Yes, and last time I checked, you were adopted. But you guys chose to adopt me. Right. Well, that was because of my sister's will. It clearly stated that if anything were to happen to her, I were to adopt you. Well, you guys can't just flirt with celebrities. You have to go with the person that has your same...
I told you to cover that up.
I did, but I took a shower this morning and I guess the makeup was...
Quiet. I don't care about your excuses.
Where's our dresses?
They're right here.
Ah, oh, I'm so excited.
Wait a minute, did you guys change your symbols? You changed yours to a star? That's my symbol.
Yeah, so what?
So what? It's against the rules. I'm gonna turn you guys in.
Mom!
Put that phone down, Denise. The star is my soulmate symbol. It belongs to... Caleb Woods. I know. That's why you wanted me to cover it up. Let me ask you something, Denise. Do you really think that he would want you? I mean, look at you. He's a big-time movie star, and you're a high school dropout. You made me drop out of school because you said I needed to focus more on the chores. Yes, but I pay you for everything that you do. But if you disobey me...
Ow!
Mark my words, you'll end up on the streets because, trust me, no one is going to hire you.
Girls, the limo's here. Hey, guess who's back from her beauty pageant contest?
Maya, how did you get in here?
The back door is open. I figured I'd surprise you. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm fine, really.
So you do have a symbol!
What? No, I...
Girl, listen. I don't know what your crazy aunt of yours did to you while I was away, but you need to tell me everything.
Maya...
Come on, Denise. I want to help you. Oh, no, she didn't. You deserve to go to that premiere and meet Caleb.
It's too late now anyways.
Not necessarily. I have an idea. Okay, Denise, come on out.
Oh, my God.
I love it.
Are you sure it's okay that I borrow all of this?
Of course. Oh, and here's your fake VIP badge that I made on Photoshop.
I just really hope my aunt and cousins don't recognize me. Hi, excuse me, Caleb?
You want my autograph?
No, actually, I wanted to show you this.
You got a star, too.
Mr. Woods, is she bothering you?
No, not at all.
Here, let's go somewhere more private. Glad you came up to me. I haven't talked to a girl like you in a long time.
What about all your fans?
Don't get me wrong, I love my fans, but they don't really know me. And my family doesn't even care to know me.
Yeah, do you ever feel like your family just uses you so they can get what they want?
Even if that means they hurt you in the process?
Yep, like nothing I do is ever...
good enough for them?
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, you know, I realize I never got your name.
Oh, my name? It's,
Caleb, over here! Who's this?
They're taking photos of us?
Yeah, sorry. Guys, come on, can we get some space?
I have to go.
Wait!
Denise, where are you?
There you are.
I am so upset with you, Denise.
How dare you let your cousin go out with such a big stain on her dress?
You were supposed to have gotten it dry cleaned.
Oh, I guess it must have, slipped my mind.
Well, you are very lucky that I am exhausted right now.
We'll talk about this more in the morning.
Come along, girls. We need our beauty sleep.
Caleb Woods was spotted talking to a mystery girl last night.
The paparazzi got these photos of her, but no one is exactly sure who she is.
You wanted to talk to me?
Yes, I was wondering if you wanted to explain to me why I found this under your bed.
You came into my room?
I own this house. Now answer my question.
Were you the one talking to Caleb?
Yes, it was me. But you know what? I had every right to go see him. He is my soulmate. So if you want to kick me out for doing that, go right ahead, because I am tired of all of you guys treating me with such disrespect.
She's gonna be in so much trouble.
Girls, you can stop spying on us. Denise is right. We need to treat her with more respect. Here you go, Denise. Now relax and watch whatever you want. I'll be back, dear. I'm going to get you something to drink.
拥抱每一种生
活。Here you are, Denise. I got you your favorite. Oh, don't be ridiculous. Here, let me see it. See? I'm just trying to be a bit nicer to you. All right, well, thanks. Please, if you're watching this, DM me a picture of yourself and your mark. Caleb is looking for you? Yeah, I'm gonna message him. But Denise, you're a fake. What happened to being nice? I'm just being honest, dear. Without that wig and all that makeup, you don't look so good. Do you really want to reveal yourself? Yes, because my mom always taught me to be my... Poor Denise, you really did take after my sister. So gullible and innocent. Always outshining my daughters, though. Perfect little face. Perfect soulmate. Well, not anymore.
Mom, what did you do to her?
Oh, relax. She's fine. She's just going to be asleep for a little while. Now, put this on.
What? Me?
Yes, you. You look the most like Denise.
We'll make Caleb think you're her.
Now, while Chloe gets ready, I'll take a picture of your mark. Perfect.
What is more useful when it is broken?
It's an egg. It has to be an egg. No way. It's a glow stick. Say glow stick.
So which is it?
An egg. A glow stick.
If I don't get this right, I'm going to die.
The final decision is yours to make.
An egg.
Correct answer. An egg.
Mom, I'm home.
No, I got a riddle.
You need to read it out loud.
What is always in front of you but can't be seen?
Right in front of you, but you can't see it. Air. It has to be air. It's always right in front of you, but nobody can see it.
The answer, air. Incorrect. Correct answer, the future.
Mommy's gone.
I really thought I was right.
I got a riddle again. What can fly but has no wings?
I don't know. I don't want to be wrong again.
Please help.
I can only live if there's light, but I die if a light shines on me. A shadow! A shadow!
Correct answer, a shadow.
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Sissy, I got a riddle.
Hurry, read it to me.
What can run but can't walk? A turkey?
No, don't say turkey.
Final answer.
It's a river. It's a river.
Are you sure?
I think so.
A river. Correct answer, a river.
Oh no, I just got a riddle.
Hurry, read it out loud. We can all help you.
What has 21 eyes but can't see?
21 eyes but can't see. Come on, give him suggestions.
I don't know.
I know the answer. It's 10 and a half blind people.
Incorrect. Correct answer, a dice.
Oh no, I got another riddle.
What can fly but has no wings?
I don't know. I don't want to be wrong again.
Please help.
Final answer.
A ghost. Say ghost.
Okay.
No. It's time.
Are you sure?
Yes.
The answer is time.
Correct answer, time.
I hate this game. I don't want
to
play.
Sissy, you need to be strong, okay? Quitting isn't an option. I just got a riddle. What is always spelt wrong?
That's an easy one. The answer is wrong. Wrong is always spelt wrong.
Wrong? No, it can't be that simple.
But what if it is?
The answer is wrong.
Correct answer, wrong.
I just got a riddle.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
What can clap with no hands?
Clap with no hands?
You're behind.
No. I can only live if there's light, but I die if a light shines on me. A shadow! A shadow!
Correct answer, a shadow.
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Sissy, I got a riddle.
Hurry, read it to me.
What can run but can't walk? A turkey?
No, don't say turkey.
Final answer.
It's a river. It's a river.
Are you sure?
I think so.
A river. Correct answer, a river.
Oh no, I just got a riddle.
Hurry, read it out loud. We can all help you.
What has 21 eyes but can't see?
21 eyes but can't see. Come on, give him suggestions.
I don't know.
I know the answer. It's 10 and a half blind people.
Incorrect. Correct answer, a dice.
Oh no, I got another riddle.
Time to see how much money my boyfriend has in his bank account. Not that that's important.
I knew he had money, but not that much money. I'm gonna pay him a little visit.
Hey.
Hey, handsome.
I shouldn't tell him I know what's in his bank account.
So, baby, what do you want for Christmas?
Well, there is this Gucci bag that I really like, but you know what? What am I saying? You don't have to get me anything.
Come on. Of course I'm getting you something. In fact, you might get that Gucci bag as long as you're not too naughty.
I'll try.
Right now, why don't you go out and buy yourself whatever you need?
Okay.
Bad news.
What?
Fluffy's sick. The vet says she needs surgery.
Well, how much is it?
It's about $2,000. We can't afford it.
You know what? I think I got it covered.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Good.
Babe,
I'm... Whoa.
Back.
Listen, it's not what it looks like.
We can't break up. I need his money. I can't break up with him. I need his money.
Her and I are just friends.
Yeah, I'm gonna go now. Bye.
Babe, I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
It's okay. We all make mistakes. And it was my bad, really. I should have knocked before coming in.
Thanks for understanding. She kind of made a mess. Do you think you can clean up? I gotta go to work.
Of course, honey. All clean, and you just go make the money.
Thanks, babe. Love you. Bye.
He is so dead.
I'm so happy Fluffy's okay, but how did you get the money to pay for her surgery?
Mom, about that. There's something that I need to tell you.
I can't believe he cheated on you.
I know, but now that Fluffy's okay, I think I'm gonna go break up with him.
What?
Looks like he just got another paycheck.
And you still have his credit card. Don't break up just yet. I have a plan for how you can get revenge.
Hey, sweetie. Merry Christmas.
Who is she?
You know, I was about to ask you the same thing, but you look really familiar. Are you a model or something?
Actually, yes.
Figures.
I'm sorry, babe, but this girl was just leaving.
But you said...
No, stay. I think you're gonna want to see this. I actually got him a little something. Here you go, sweetheart.
Thanks.
Oh, wait, but first, before you open that, I believe this is mine, right?
Uh-huh. That's your Gucci bag. That's the one you wanted, right?
Yes, it is. Thank you. Okay, go ahead and open yours.
All right. What's this?
Receipts of things that I bought this week.
Baby, 10K worth of stuff?
Oh, baby, you and I both know that you can afford it. Oh, and there's a card in there, too. Go ahead and read that.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You're a dirty, rotten cheater. I'm breaking up with you?
Merry Christmas.
Girl, let's get out of here.
I'm right behind you.
Wait. Ladies, I'll buy you anything.
No amount of money is worth being with him. Goodbye.
Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you.
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996,000? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
Uh-huh. You sure about that?
Yes, I swear.
You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is filling.
My phone is dead and his is locked away. I have to get the charger. Please hurry up. Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words, why did you use up so many?
Actually, don't speak. I'll find out.
You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl. Let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No.
Babe, I got...
Don't you dare use any more of those words. Understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me.
Happy birthday, sweetie.
Thank you, Grandpa.
Honey, wait. You'll have to wait until you're 18 to open it.
But why can't I open it now?
Because this is a special gift. You have to wait, okay? Happy 12th birthday, sweetie.
Thanks, Grandpa. Can I open my gift now?
No, I tell you every year. You have to wait until you turn 18 to open it, okay?
Okay.
Happy 15th birthday.
Thank you.
Guess what?
What?
Only 3 years left and then you get to open your gift.
Yeah, I guess.
Giselle, you're 18 tomorrow. You'll finally be able to open your gift. Are you excited?
I don't know. I mean, I've been waiting for so long. I don't even know if I want to open it.
You have to, and you need to let me know what it is as soon as you open it.
Yeah, I will.
Happy 18th birthday, honey. You get to open it.
Grandpa, what is this?
Happy 18th birthday. You can open it now.
Grandpa, what is this?
Sweetie, I don't feel so good.
Grandpa, are you okay?
Just go call an ambulance, please.
Hi, yes, 911. It's my grandpa.
We'll be there as fast as we can. Just sit tight. Excuse me, miss, are you Giselle?
Hi, yes, my grandpa. Is he gonna be okay?
I'm so sorry, sweetie. We did everything we could. He's gone. I'm really sorry about your grandpa.
Thanks.
At least you got to open your gift with him.
My gift? Yeah.
So, what was it?
I don't really know. It's a note.
Well, if it was a note, I really think you should go read it.
What? It's just a phone number. Hey, Becky?
Did you end up opening the gift?
Yeah, I did.
What was it?
It's just a phone number.
A phone number?
Yeah. I don't get it. Why would my grandpa make me wait until I turn 18 to open up a phone number?
Are you gonna call it?
No, are you crazy? I don't know who's gonna pick up.
Giselle, I really think you should call it.
You know what? I think I'm gonna call it.
Okay, go ahead.
Hello?
Who is this?
This is Giselle.
Where did you get this number?
My grandpa gave it to me.
I need you to meet me at this address, and I need you to come alone.
Okay. The person gave me an address.
Good morning, honey.
Good morning, Mom. What's this?
Oh, that's the percentage of how much someone loves you.
Wait, so you love me 100%?
Of course I do, honey. You're my daughter. Hey, bestie.
Hey, Jess. You only love me 10%? You're supposed to be my best friend.
What do you mean? Of course I love you more than that.
I can't believe you.
Hey, babe.
Hey, Jake. Gee, if your love for me is that low, why are you dating me?
What are you talking about?
You know what? I don't even care. It's over.
There you are. Can we talk?
Jessica, I already told you. I don't want to talk to you.
Wait, I figured it out. Your mom lied to you. That's not how much someone loves you. It's how much they hate you. Giselle, there you are. Can we talk?
Jessica, I already told you. I don't want to talk to you.
Wait, I figured it out. Your mom lied to you. It's not how much someone loves you. It's how much they hate you.
You're making that up. My mom would never lie to me.
No, I'm telling you the truth.
Okay, look, I don't understand. Why would she lie?
I have no idea, but I promise you I was telling the truth.
I'm gonna go talk to her. I'll call you later.
Mom?
Honey, you're home.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Yes, of course. About what?
Is it true that you lied to me about the percentage?
No, I would never lie to you.
So you're telling me that that is not a hate percentage, that's a love percentage?
Okay, yes, I lied to you.
Why would you lie to me? I broke up with my boyfriend and I almost lost my best friend.
Well, why do you think mine is on 100%?